Hello everyone, we are in the Avenues today, and this is a home built by Franklin S. Richards, who was a general authority in the LDS Church and an advocate of women's suffrage. And this is a Victorian eclectic home built in 1889. And once again, the address is 175 A Street, Salt Lake City.